Delegates from SAARC and Southeast Asian countries, including Bhutan, Nepal and India, conglomerated in the GAGAN workshop conducted by Airports Authority of India, which is underway at India Habitat Center in New Delhi. GAGAN GPS-aided geo-augmented navigation is a satellite-based navigation system which uses a system of ground stations to provide necessary augmentations to the GPS standard positioning service navigation signal. The workshop is conducted with an aim to popularize the navigation system and to apprise the delegates about the various applications of GAGAN. US, Japan and the European Union has already introduced the navigation system and India is the fourth country to develop the state-of-the-art navigation system based on satellite. The two-day-long workshop is inaugurated by Arin Chaubey, Secretary and Ministry of Civil Aviation, as the chief guest in presence of AAI Chairman Guru Prasad Mohapatra along with few other dignitaries.
We are working very closely with our neighborhood countries, and we have this is a project which was USTDA is helping us, and then we are trying to market GAGAN technology because it's not any good technology is no country's monopoly. Actually, technologies should always be shared for the benefit of the mankind, and we are very seriously promoting this.
It is worth mentioning that apart from helping in air navigation system, GAGAN has tremendous economic potential for the airlines as it saves money and the movements are rationalized. It reduces carbon footprint and enhances safety and security. Moreover, as informed by Chairman of Airports Authority of India, Guru Prasad Mohapatra, GAGAN messaging service will be launched soon to alert the fisherman 100 km away from the Indian coast in case there is a natural disaster likely to happen.
The DGC had mandated from 1st January 2019, all the new registries of the aircraft will be GAGAN enabled. On the retrofit, we will be working on that. I mean, there's two, three major areas which have to be in that we have to tackle. Is one is supplemented type certification the manufacturers have to bring, and then the cost benefit of this one. This airport authority have to show to the airlines, and then airline, maybe if there need be some incentives for the airline operators to adopt those. So this is one area where we will be working.
The workshop is also attended by Mehnaz Ansari, representative from United States Trade and Development Agency, as a special guest and few other dignitaries.